Huntsville police say one person was killed after a single car wreck on Governor's Drive today. That person was identified as 59-year-old David Polk. The wreck shut down several lanes of Governor's Drive for hours this morning. According to HPD, the wreck happened around 10:45 on the eastbound side of Governor's Drive near Dug Hill Road. Huntsville police say Polk was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead.